I do have a talent, but I guess if I were to have a good talent, actually, how many of you had how many of you had to suffer through piano lessons as a child? It's one of those things where you're growing up, and I think it was every Sunday in Nebraska, we drove down to Omaha, and my mom would say, okay, it's time for piano lessons. And I would say every time, why do I have to do this? It's not fun. I don't like doing it. Why do I have to do this? And she'd say, you're going to thank me for it later. It's something that I want you to do, and you'll realize the value of it later on. So I'd go to piano lessons. It'd be an hour, hour and a half. And then every day, I think it was a half an hour, hour every day of the week, I'd practice my lessons so that I'd be prepared to play my piece for my teacher that following Sunday. And it's something that I got pretty good at. I started when I was, I think, 5 or 6. My mom was actually going through piano lessons, and then when I was old enough to go with her, I started. So I don't know why she stopped. I think she was looking for an excuse to pass it down to me. So I played piano for about 7 or 8 years, did some recitals, and got fairly good at it. And I think back then, once I realized, hey, this is a talent that I have that not many people have, and this is something that I want to be good at, maybe a concert pianist one day, or maybe a band or a keyboardist or something like that. That's something that I really wanted to do early on when I started to realize the benefit of playing piano. Then, to kind of flip this kind of on its head, when I moved, I stopped taking lessons. We moved away from my teacher, never picked it back up. Tried to pick it up every now and then, play for schools or teach, but one of the biggest hurdles was it's a very solo type art. You're playing for yourself, you're playing for others, but it's hard to get people involved. It's hard to be somewhere and have a piano with you to just play. So actually, if there's a talent that I'd want to pick up and be blessed at, it would be actually playing guitar. It's like a very social art that you can take a guitar anywhere, and people always dig guitarists. So.